A trick. What kind of trick? I can do the party parrot. In Coolblue, I think everybody's a little bit addicted on data, to be honest. Everybody wants to get to the data, analyze the data, and because of that, we have to always meet the highest requirements. It needs to be fast, it needs to be easily accessible, it needs to be well documented, and people really have this here.
Do your magic, that's what the people that do not know anything about data say. So people come to me, hey Max, what's the answer? And I'm looking into the data and then I can provide them with an advice or a conclusion.
We have pretty much four disciplines: business analysis, reporting, data science, and data engineering. It's really great because we have all of these disciplines and you can really develop yourself and find the right path for you.
The business analyst provides us with beautiful data sets and a lot of information. It's our job to make beautiful dashboards out of it. For example, network owners have questions. They ask us what's the NPS of the Coolblue Delivery Heroes, and we make a dashboard on the NPS for Coolblue Delivery Heroes.
We use a lot of different tools to make sense of the data. For instance, SQL Server and BigQuery to get data from our data warehouse, Airflow to make automatic processes to get things from one place to another, and Tableau to visualize our results.
So one of the cool things about Coolblue is that apart from all this data, right, you also have the opportunity of developing your own processes, your own tools, and the data engineering team will definitely help you to get this done.
Within Coolblue, there's a lot of opportunity to grow. So 1 year ago, I was still in university, and now I already get to make a lot of important decisions. For instance, deciding where we're opening our new store.
One of the reasons why I came to work in Coolblue was the technical depth here. Sometimes we go so deep into some of the algorithms or libraries that we find out that there are bugs in there or they're not sufficient, and then we actually have to write our own libraries. That's really, really cool because you don't see it at many other companies that you go so deep into the theory of data science.
The best moment in my week is actually Monday morning once the results are in. So all stakeholders are watching at the data like, wow, look at this, look at this, look at this. And then they're looking at me like, hey, good job.